Japanese whaling fleets involved in illegal whaling activities in the southern whale sanctuary. They're violating international conservation law by killing whales in contrary to the International Whaling Commission's moratorium on commercial whaling. They're targeting endangered species like fin whales and next year humpback whales, and that's a violation of the Convention on the International Trade in Endangered Species.
It's just, what bothers me is just it's so blatantly not scientific research. It's, you know, it's all greed and money and government.
And it certainly isn't about scientific research. This is about money. This is about Japanese food security problems. This is about politics, and this is about tuna.
So this year they're going to kill 935 minke whales, and that's double the quota of what it was before. They're also targeting endangered fin whales. They're targeting them for the first time since 1985.
Practically every female whale that the Japanese are killing in the sanctuary is pregnant. They are cleverly making sure that species goes extinct because there won't be another generation to spring up.
Nishin Maru, this is the Sea Shepherd Conservation Society. We are not here to protest. We are here to uphold international conservation law. Please stop your illegal activities immediately or we will be forced to shut you down.
Going collision course?
Hitting them, you know, like, you know, doing something to their ships when they're out at sea, damaging them in some sort of way. You know, we've never harmed anybody and we don't plan on it. You know, we're not out there to sink these ships, you know, but we are out there to cause damage.
This is a job that needs to be done, so we do it. But I don't enjoy it. There's nothing I like about this, because it's only pain to watch them kill beautiful species.
Personally, I was ready to die for the whales.
This is one of the last frontiers. This is a part of the world that does not belong to the human species at all. It belongs to the hundreds and thousands of species that live here. This part of the world belongs to the whales and dolphins. I mean, I'm just awed and I'm humbled by being able to experience this. This is a place of the world that not many people get the chance to see. And to think that we're down here to protect it is, yeah, I'm still breathless.